The assistant band director at Carroll High School is suspended tonight. This according to a letter sent home to parents by the school. 28-year-old Parker Pendergrath has been charged with distribution of child pornography. Pendergrath turned himself in today and was arrested. According to the U.S. Attorney's Office, an electronic chat room notified the National Center for Missing and Exploited Children that known images of child pornography had been uploaded to an internet chat room.